Well, the piercing eyes and deep breaths of absolute focus. Alexander Ovechkin, you knew he was going to be ready to play. He's flying down the ice. He's gone around. He's gone over. He's had a couple of great scoring opportunities, near misses, and he lays the body on. He even took a hard one from Girardi. Slow getting up, but he just keeps delivering them. He'll ride a few bucking Broncos to get where he wants to go. He doesn't care where he has to go, up, down, around, or through. He knows that he's got to lead this team. Done a pretty good job so far.
Leads them with four hits tonight. And this morning during his media availability, somebody asked him about the importance of this game. And he said, most important game of my NHL career.